In this year's World Championship Regatta, but a chance for us to look back at one or two of the special races, including this, the double scull, the women's lightweight double sculls, in which the Danes were trying to defend their gold medal ahead of the United States and Canada. Coming towards the line, in fact, it was the German pair of Christiane Weber and Claudia Waldi in lane number three who'd proved the stronger over the 2,000 metre course. Coming through to take the gold medal ahead of the United States, who led for so much of the race. In fact, it was only in the last 500 meters that the Germans mastered the Americans. The Americans finding the difficult headwind awkward to handle and also hitting a buoy, which disturbed their balance. The Germans finding composure and cohesion just when it mattered. Bronze medal in the competition going to Denmark, who recovered after a poor start. Fourth place, the Canadians. Fifth, Great Britain, with Portugal completing the six boats in the final. So Germany.